Hello.
G'day, love.
Oh, hello. Are you Lucy?
Sure I am, doll. Lucy Waters. Luce for short. You know Connie?
Connie?
Yeah, conductor, Connie.
Oh.
You're new around here, aren't you, Hud? Mm. Thought I hadn't seen you before. Never forget a face. What's your name, dear?
Roy. Roy Chen.
Glad to meet you, Roy. First time on your own, eh? Nah, you'll be right, love. I'll keep you out of mischief. Hop on, we'll be off.
Don't worry, love. You'll get the hang of it.
Okay, Roy, here they come.
Please. Oh, clear the doorway. Clear the doorway.
How much is a 75 cent ticket?
75 cents. Clear the doorway. Clear the doorway. Tickets, please. Tickets, please.
Wrong one.
Sorry. Clear the doorway, please. Please clear the doorway. Tickets, please. Tickets, please. Tickets, please. Tickets, please. What did you say? Where do you want to go?
Trip back yet. You'll be all right. Pain doesn't go away, you just get used to it.
Pain doesn't go away. Oh, I never get used to this. Oh, Jesus. Come on, move. Tickets, please.
Excuse me. I'm after Donald Street.
Oh, excuse me.
Donald Street. Oh, look, this guy wants to get off at Donald Street. What stops there?
Oh, look, that's 5 stops back. Never mind, love. Just tell him it's a nice day for a walk. See you upstairs, doll.
106 Table Blue, 106 Table Blue. You report to the Star of Police.
Once upon a time, when I was a Connie, a tram stops outside the Vic Market and this old Italian man gets on board with this chicken under his arm. A live one at that. And I says to him, listen, dearie, you can't bring that on board. No animals on the tram. And he says, no trouble, no trouble. And I says, not on your life, sweetie. What about a dead chicken then, he says, and he rings the bloody chook's neck and gets on. 70 cents, please. What could I say?
Hey, Luce, you going to the barbie on Saturday?
No worries, love. I wouldn't miss out on one of your piss-ups. Roy should come along. Do you good. Bring your wife.
I'll see. I'll ask.
Yeah, come on. Omar's going to be there, aren't you, Omar?
Oh, yes, indeed.
that young lady get up and give us a seat.
She bloody well was. Booked it, he's the conductor, eh?
Tickets, please.
I've got a ticket.
He's mine, son.
I'm an old digger, don't you see that badge? I haven't got a ticket. I don't have to.
You fought in the war for us, Elf.
No, I fought in the war.
Yeah, I know you bloody did, too.
Yeah. Well, I nearly lost my leg, too.
Well, what's your top weapons you got to be done?
No money, no.
Hang on a minute. I bloody gave you $2. What'd you do with that,
I bought that bottle of grog with it.
I'll talk over to you if you fear you, old fool.
You
bloody did.
That's my bottle.
It's not
my
bloody money.
Give it to that bloody old pole. Tired of Tickets, please.
Yeah, it's just price wise. It's only 5 cents.
Here in 5 minutes. Now hurry up. Ding ding.
You've survived your first day. All you have to do now is count your money, cash it in, and be back here in 10 hours.
How long?